Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Are safe. Man, the underground and Roxxon suck.
Hey all, this cast could get a little maudlin, so instead I'm gonna phrase it as a call to action. Things are bad in Harlem. the underground, Roxxon, the Tinkerer, it's all coming to a head with the neighborhood caught in the middle. City Council candidate Rio Morales is organizing a full evacuation to Bronx. So please, if you're outside Harlem and can offer a room, a bed, a couch, anything, you could save a life. I know you're afraid. I am too. But this is our time to come together as a community. We are strong enough to survive this. Today's advice is to hold your loved ones close. Goodbye, friends, and good luck.
Challenge, Mr. Morales. Remember to hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Did I ever tell you about the time I chased Mysterio through Oscorp's Thanksgiving Day parade? Now that was a challenge. Point launching off giant balloons while dodging imaginary yet still terrifying wing baby demons? That'll put 3 years on your spider chest, I'll tell you what.
Wing baby demons? Actually sounds kinda dope. Whew. Starting to work up a sweat.
Spider-Man!
Outnumbered and still came out on top.
Billboard's been taken over by the underground. Bet there's more to it.
Spider heart, Miles. Remember, hit all the checkpoints and don't skimp on wall running.
Grabbed hostages.
When you're back in the raft. You see him close a renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years.
Internet! Get us out!
Sorry.